1, 2, 3, 4.
So in the Timani Chamber Orchestra, all the musicians are Timani teachers as well as professional musicians. And this creates a very special platform because all the musicians have the same tools to use the body in the most beneficial way when playing.
For this concert, we have so many different musicians with different backgrounds and from different countries, and the jazz world and the classical world is really quite different, and it's really fun making music together in crossover projects. All the music for this project has been composed by Sarah Chaksad, especially for this ensemble and to each and every one of the musicians in the orchestra.
And in M, we march to I Need Your Melody again.
Sarah's music has a very unique sound, exciting rhythms, and we really love to play it. She blends the classical aspects and the jazz things and also world music in such a great way. She writes dynamically for all the instruments, and we have amazing soloists as well. It's so great to be a part of this project myself, and I look so much forward to playing it in many, many places and to tour with it and also record it. So that Sarah's music and also the focus of the orchestra can be shared with the world.